This is where to find your Fiat 500 diagnostic socket. Not immediately apparent. If you come down here on the right, it's behind this. So you're going to grab hold of the bottom, give it a tug, and then just lift it away. And then, right, there we go. The connector off. And there he is. Put that back on. Line up the tabs. Clickety click. Just like that. Thanks for watching. Hope this helps.
Like and subscribe.